I think we've seen that at least three times more than we had to.
I don't like it.
Me either. I always look terrible on TV.
No, that's not what I mean. It shouldn't have been that hard a job. But we had to fight like crazy to get those things contained, right, Egon?
Mm-hmm. Seems like the closer we get to Halloween, the more cases we get, each tougher than the last. Interesting, huh? Mm-hmm.
Nothing last night. You gotta take these things slowly. Too much nothing in 1 week. Can you stand the excitement? Plan B?
Plan B.
Now stand still, okay? Egon, either you tell me what you're working on, or I'll tell Slimer you got a cupcake in your socks.
You wouldn't
dare. Egon, what's that in your socks? Didn't know better. I swear it looked just like a...
Okay, okay. I'll talk. I was just working out the last details. PKE readings have been increasing all month across the city. They took a real jump when some ancient ruins from Ireland arrived 2 weeks ago. The ruins date from the 7th century.
7th century Ireland? That's where Halloween started.
I didn't even know when we got over.
Sure. It marked the transition to a time when the nights got longer. Scary.
The Irish and Scottish immigrants brought it to America. We called it Halloween.
That's utterly fascinating, Egon. But what's the point?
Those relics brought here from Ireland go back to when Halloween started. What if Halloween is based on something that really happened long ago? I keep wondering if those ruins and Halloween itself is the reason why everything's been going wrong with it.
Maybe we ought to check those ruins out. Keep them under lock and key until Halloween's over.
You're kidding, right? What can some relics 1,200 years old do to us now?
Try a sock.